We not be US, we not be Italy, we not be foreign country, but we still be Niger, number one, first African country, let me say, number one, Ogbenge African country, let me say, they eat the whole of Africa, Nigeria. Let me bring this question where they talk about homosexual marriage. Whether it is possible for Nigeria, eh? What you see about that homosexual marriage? Or what is the lifestyle? Or so many questions just in my mind. We just talk about them. Why gay marriage? Why gay marriage? Is it possible to take place in Nigeria? Or how the fitting stopper? One way or the other, people enter sleep. We just talk about homosexual marriage. Still on the matter. This world don't talk to another thing. Still on the matter, 3 times on Wazobia TV. You just watch me live. Not touch that eye. If you touch that eye, that TV will shock you. Oh shit, feel it. Make it. Make it. Oh. Ah. They watch you live for TV now.
No problem. So me, I'm a driver, so nothing will contain you now.
Yeah. Yes. But then they do, you know, you don't hear about homosexual.
Yes, I hear about
homosexual. Man.
Yes, yes, I hear.
Yeah. How possible is it for Ghana?
They are bounded for Ghana.
They banned them for Ghana.
Yeah, they banned them.
They banned Ghana. They don't need them at all.
No.
But people, they do them now.
So people, some churches are doing it, but they banned them. When the young boys are saying things, they are doing marriage. They will go to flog them inside the church. Yes, they banned it.
Okay, so before they do the homosexual marriage.
Yes.
For Ghana there.
Yes. All the young boys organize to abound that thing for Ghana.
All the young boys, they call, they flog them.
Yes.
Better work.
Just speak Ghana for me.
Madam, good afternoon. How are you doing?
Fine.
How market today?
Fine.
Hello. Madam, what do you feel about this homosexual marriage happen for Nigeria?
Homosexual marriage is not encouraging because it's not written in the Bible that men should get married to men.
It's not encouraging.
At all.
So you want me to ban them totally?
It should be abolished, totally.
Abolished. Now totally. English you speak so. I talk of ban, you talk of English.
Please, let me go.
I know who you before. Only you just stand there. All right, I take it. Bye-bye. All right, it's not the matter. 3 times of Wazobia TV. Yes, I still get the point. Okay, good afternoon. Wazobia TV, sir.
Wazobia
TV. I want to talk to you.
Really?
Good morning.
I can feel you.
Not fear. Nothing they happen. I tell you, nothing they happen. Nothing they happen.
What do you want me to say?
The question when they be say yes, eh? The homosexual marriage for this country.
Yeah.
May they abolish or may they leave her.
It's forbidden.
Yeah. Why?
It's a taboo.
Why?
Yeah. We are not used to it. It's a taboo. Biblically, Quranically, it's a taboo.
Yeah.
So we are not used. It's not in our culture. Ooh. It shouldn't come to Nigeria at all.
May they not try.
At all. Never. It will destroy Nigeria.
It will destroy Nigeria.
Final.
Hey. All right, so let me ask that 3 chance. Yeah. Afa. Corner. Afa,
I'm
corner.
I'm losing my big.
All right, so let me ask. If they call me. Mama, they call me. Well done, still on the matter, 3 times on Wazobia TV. I like this routine, also the team they go. homosexual. Yeah, bro. Yeah. Salam alaikum. Artist now. How you doing?
Alhamdulillah.
Yeah, Alhamdulillah.
Yeah,
yeah. You speak Pidgin English?
Yeah,
yes, small. Yeah, what do you talk about? What you want me to put homosexual? You know homosexual? You don't know. So let the matter has 3 chances of Wazobia TV. A wrong market I go. A bad market with that one. They don't understand. Madam, good morning. Good afternoon.
Good morning.
Yeah, how are you doing now?
Very fine.
Well done. How is your family?
They are very fine.
I'm going to punish them. We're not going better for them.
You're not going better for them.
I didn't see the smile when they're your face.
Have you?
I bet shop knock.
Wow.
All right, see what you there, madam.
Yes.
What you talk about? What do you feel about this homosexual marriage for Nigeria?
Homosexual is not good, though. I don't like it. Mr. I don't like it. It's not good.
I don't like anything about homosexual. It's not good. It's not encouraging for Nigerian people.
At all.
It's not encouraging at all.
But some people, they do one for this country.
Some people, they do one. It depends on their mode of character, how people like what it's in life or in life. But for me, anybody who says something where no good, it's supposed to criticize that. So that is no good. It's not good. Homosexual is not good in the country. It's not good. It's not advisable.
So it's not advisable.
It's not advisable. Because and it's not encouraging for our young youth, the upcoming children, too. Yes.
Charlie, those body has children.
You know that in Nigeria now, we are praying for good things to happen. When we allow homosexual in the country, are we praying for success in Nigeria? No, it's not good.
Mother, I get what you like for your body.
What you like?
Your smile.
Wow, that's good. That's good. Shop your knocking.
All right, so the matter of three channels of Azuvia TV. Mama! Mama! Oh, Vansoro. All right, so the matter. Go back with you now. The good mom, Sabi. All right, so let me matter three channels of Azuvia TV. I still get many questions to ask other people. I need to say this young man went there ago. Throw me one question. Bros, how far are you there?
What's happening?
Azuvia TV. Vision right. English TV. Straight down.
No problem, my brother.
How far are you there?
I just did.
Where you go?
I did go because of my land, Alagbuli Sachi.
But you don't wear in there?
I don't think small.
What you talk about this homosexual paro for Nigeria? May they legalize the marriage?
I mean, they never legalize that kind of thing for this nation because, you know, say, Nigeria, we do our things, as you say, African things different from American things. If they legalize homosexual for here now, things go spoil you. I mean, they don't do that kind of thing because our culture must be our culture.
Yes.
Let's follow our culture the way it is. We can't be doing all those homosexual things that are doing that American whatever. That is so bad, so they should not legalize it here in Nigeria. Right.
Better just live and make man the marry woman.
Yes, make them live and like that too. Make man marry woman.
You know the funny story you do now? Some people they go marry animal.
Those ones they be foolish people now. Why they go marry animal? Now then they carry another virus, AIDS, everything there. So make them live as they so for Africa. Say make man the marry woman. Why woman they marry man? Make them not bring all that kind of thing for our country here.
At all.
Make them not bring out.
They bring out what you go do?
Let me say I go do something, but at least person go talk now.
Okay.
And all these person just, you go talk and
speak my mind, speak your mind. Back it. Whoa, shit, feel it. Don't touch you that. Yay. How far are you there? They just run. You can talk, Abi. How you go talk and you don't want like camera? How you go talk you don't like camera? Good afternoon, sir. Daddy, good afternoon. Wazubia TV. Now, pidgin English. You just speak pidgin English.
What you see now, the waiting happen now,
you don't say the apple, some people know they talk and come outside. Even the person went in there, you feel be one of the best himself. Wait till this homosexual matter ready for this country.
That no good though. Make man the man no good. Dog, you know they do am. Woman being good, they do am. That one is wrong.
Man to man marriage, no good.
No good though. If man they marry man, how we go produce children? It no go possible now.
I hear say some they do.
Nah lie. It's not natural.
At all.
No.
All right, still on the matter of three chance of Azuvia TV. Yeah. Come on, why you the wrong? Come. Oh, Afan, I'm on a two state up. Come, you know if you talk, come.
What
do I come, now not be good like I'm on a talk.
Okay.
Oh yeah, come, now two I want me to talk.
Yeah,
you think go sweet. All right, today now, come now, simple question. You go look good way, hey, come out here. You go good way to legalize homosexual marriage.
No, it's not good at all because it's not
English,
ideal.
English.
Okay, you know good because even Bible day against them. So that one not just good at all.
At all, but you know, but you know they do woman to woman.
They're not fit try them.
Why you not fit try them?
No, you know say sin day, sin varies, but you get sin way past sin.
Yeah.
So even boy and girl, where they never marry that sin. So how much when you come to join with your fellow, get that one original sin.
Okay.
Yes.
So sin girl level, Abi.
Sin girl level. Yes, small so
life. Major sin now.
Yes, small life.
So they use weight. They measure the scene.
And they use scale. They scale the thing. Yeah.
You are a scaler. I got fun. Why your face serious like this? Are you not in the mood? Put yourself in the mood. Mood yourself, come on. Ah, our copa. Copa, how are you? Okay? All right. Yeah, I need your face on this camera.
Why?
Your face is unique. Then you see this kind of face. Don't punish them. Maybe better for them. After now, you don't come across lesbians before.
No.
You never come across lesbians. Not
no.
Inside camp, you come out.
Wait till I put inside camp.
They run things inside camp.
No, not for my camp. No, not for...
Which camp you go?
Shagamu camp.
Not Shagamu camp. Okay, no, this is an agbero. You go see for that. See that kind of thing there? But you did not see homosexual before.
I never see him.
Why did you not like it?
Yeah, I go see him now.
One of them.
Are you be one of them?
You be one of them.
One of them. God forbid.
You be one of these
lesbians. Man, don't finish.
Man,
yeah,
don't finish. Ade, come. I never finish, come. I don't say they like man. All right, what you talk about this homosexual talk of it? Me, you want me to legalize it with marriage for Nigeria?
God forbid. God forbid
you
that.
You know your facial expression, you say, you see, you don't need that. Okay, have fun. Yeah, you don't need that, my baby.
At all. It's a sin now. It's for Bible now. It's a sin.
All right, but most of the African countries, I just say they don't need one.
Nadia Sabina.
Where you dey go?
Ojota.
Yeah. Why you not? Ojota, you now you dey enter moto.
Let's go enter.
If you just speak, you go. You even need to
go for me.
All right, so let the matter straight. Chance of Wazobia TV. Una good afternoon. Una good afternoon. Another copper day, y'all. Be like a copper seat with this one. Now copper moto. Okay, good afternoon. You're too serious. Why are you serious like this?
Now,
even the problem of this country not serious is like this.
Now Lagos.
Okay,
see, now I don't see that this bus now.
How many hours?
I don't reach 30 minutes now.
30 minutes, no worry. Now. I don't tell this guy the solution. If you want quick reach where they go, just long kilo share. Don't reach there. Kilo share. For the way you take track reach where they go, you're not gonna know. All right, you legalize. You like me to legalize homosexual.
Homosexual.
But you don't see homosexual.
How they will legalize something like
but
that?
But you don't see lesbian before.
Yeah, I never see him before.
You don't see homosexual.
You don't see him.
I don't see them now.
Yeah, I never see him. But you're not good.
You're not good at being
bad. You legalize something like that.
Why is it not good?
It's not good.
What if America tells you for you to give you visa? You must be homo.
Let me live on.
Let me leave the visa. Blessing and sense of reduction be that. Is they okay, Abi? And even a sense of reduction be that too. Because most people now, yes, they're not even the currently light take a US visa again like that. But I beg, I won't go to America, I beg. Still on the matter, straight chance of Wazobia TV. And like this, we want to wrap her up today. My name is MC Shaggy. If you touch the die, the TV will shock you. I tell you. All right, are there with some copper here? Yeah? Some copper wire. This one has silver wire. This one has copper wire. No, I should be silver because she black. This one a copper because she yellow. All right, so on the matter. Back in there. Driver. Oh yeah, move. The bus are full.
I just enjoy the video they want to just watch. Make sure to sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done.